Hi, folks. David back. Ben Hammersley. Oh, my God. This guy's going to be a co-host for me for this one in a decade, if ever again, event called the GTD Summit. Our team was saying, who should we have master of ceremony of this thing? Because this is going to be such a wide-ranging group of high-powered creative people. Who could corral them and galvanize them? Our only choice was Ben Hammersley in terms of number one. So sorry, Ben. I just tooted your horn, but my God, you're just over half my age, and I've got energy envy. You're a pilot, you're a triathlete, you're a dad, you're a war correspondent. Oh my God, all the things you've done. So anyway, why don't you tell the folks who may not know who Ben Hammersley is, just give us a quick little elevator pitch about who you are and and why you decided to play with us at the summit.
Well, thank you, David. So as you said, my name's Ben Hammersley. I do many things, mostly confuse people when they read my resume. I guess I'm a journalist, so I was a technology journalist for a very long time, and a war correspondent, and a foreign correspondent, and I did lots of things like that. I was editor-at-large of Wired magazine in the UK, and I write columns around the world, and I was the first internet correspondent for the Times of London, for example, and I worked for The Guardian, and I did lots of work in dangerous places and things like that. But over the past 10 years or so, I've been working as a professional futurist and as a strategic advisor to governments and to corporations and to individuals, trying to help them think clearly about the future. And that whole practice and my work in that sort of came out of the fact that I've been both all of those things, all those jobs I've had, as you alluded to, but also the fact that I've been a GTD practitioner for 15 years or so, I think. And it was the combination of my existing professional work plus the clarity of mind and the cognitive skills that GTD brought to me and then introduced me into new skills that we'll be discussing at the summit that really have enabled me to have this multivariant, eclectic career over the past decade or so.
Wow, way cool. Well, it's going to be so fun to co-host with you. You'll sort of hold the major baton because I'm going to be doing speaking myself or whatever. But you and I will be bouncing back and forth and chatting with these folks, and that's just going to be such a creative event itself that I'm looking forward to. What would you? If you were in the elevator and somebody said, GTD Summit, what's that? Why should I go? What would you tell them?
I would say that from my point of view as a futurist, like I said, I advise companies and governments and individuals about living in the future. And one of the most important skills I think that we need today, and we're definitely going to need over the next couple of decades, is the cognitive skill of thinking clearly about our projects and thinking clearly about what it is we have to do. And GTD is the system for doing that. But also, the very high-level GTD practitioners, and as you can see from all of the other speakers that we have on the agenda, and all of the other attendees as well, never mind the people on the stage, but the people in the rooms, the people you meet in the bar, the people you'll sit next to, all of those people operate at a very high level. And so what I'm looking forward to, and I think what I think the attendee should be looking forward to, is seeing people who have really got their thinking and their systems down to a level that enables them to be, a world-leading management consultant or an astronaut or all of those very, very high-performing people that we have in the building. And it's that opportunity to learn from the very best, not learn what they do, but learn how they do it. Learn the systems and the tools and the cognitive models that they use to enable them to operate at such a high tempo in such an uncertain world. And because we're moving into an increasingly high tempo and increasingly uncertain world, having those tools, to me, is the most important thing that we could possibly have for the next decade, 20 years, 30 years, for the rest of our lives. And so when you invited me to come to the summit and to be with you on stage, I was overjoyed because not only because of the value that GTD has given me personally, but also because of the opportunity to learn from these people who are really at the top of their game and have taken the GTD methodology onto other ways of thinking and other ways of being. And I think that's going to be an incredible opportunity for people to learn to really change their lives. I mean, fundamentally change the way that they live their lives.
Yay. Thank you, Ben. Perfect stuff. Look forward to seeing you very shortly. And all the best. Yay. Take care.